Halloween show may have aired on time, but get ready for the Thanksgiving